Talk about camouflage. Do you see the caterpillar on this bark? I'll keep getting closer until you can see it. These things are like the master of disguise. I just give it a little touch and it rolls up into a ball. This one looks like a Tuscan moth caterpillar. Even though this little guy looks pretty cute, this will give you quite a rash if you touch it. Where did it go? When they stop moving, they're hard to see. There it is. When they're moving, they're a lot easier to see. Now this caterpillar will go right back up that tree. Amazing how they blend into their environment. A lot of people will touch these and find out that they really wish they didn't touch it. When you see those black spiky things, stay away from them. Enjoy them, but enjoy them from a distance. When you take a step away, he's gone.